Hey guys! Hey, today we're learning about the artist Matthew Ritchie. He is an amazing artist who makes lots of lines. He likes to know what information could look like if you were to draw it or create it. There are also lines of connection and surprises. Yeah, look at it go round and round. He also is trying to show how it's like the life cycle, how we view life as a long line from the day you're born to the day you pass away. So it's just one long life. And he shows it all the things that happen and all the things that's going on. And so here he's making a sculpture where it's 3D. So the line continues off the wall onto the surface. Whoa, look at that. He's connected it to the wall too. That's pretty cool. So now we're gonna make an artwork that's a long line that has thick and thin lines and wavy lines and curvy lines and straight lines. They go whoa, back and forth. Yeah, so we're gonna make sure that these lines have variety. That means lots of different things. They look different. They're not the same. Some are thin, some are thick, some are skinny, some are fat, some are wide, some are curvy. There's lots of lines. So, yeah, let's see what we can do and make this awesome sculpture. All right, guys, enjoy Matthew Ritchie and all his art. Bye! I really enjoy his exhibit. It's really cool. Look at all those lines from the wall to the floor. Man, now we have a 3D sculpture. He's using computer rendering to make an environment of lines. And he's also using technology like video projections, So you can even see how a person would interact with it. This is how he's changed and evolved his artwork. It's pretty cool to see.
Okay, students, our Matthew Ritchie project where you're going to draw some curvy lines. Now you're gonna draw in pencil first, but then you can trace it in black Sharpie. Now notice I'm not keeping it all a thin line. I'm adding variety. Variety is when you make the lines look different. So I'm making some thick and some thin. Now I'm also thinking of balance. Balance is where you make sure you're doing the same thing to all different sides. Kind of like a teeter-totter. If you're not sure, hold your paper up and say, oh, does this side look heavier than the other side? If it does, then you want to add some on the other side. So that's what I'm doing in my mind here. Now I'm looking here like there's a lot on the left-hand side. So when I'm done with this one, I'm going to add some more on the right. So here I go. I'm adding some to the right. This is what's called balance. Now we have variety and balance. So I do some through the middle, through the sides, coloring it in, and then making sure it's different. Then I'm adding some different lines, variety of lines as well. So dotted lines, zigzag lines, wavy lines, curvy lines, loopy loop lines, straight lines, diagonal lines, dotted lines. There's so many different kinds of lines. So we're going to review those today. Oh, look, the lines look like they're coming alive. Oh my goodness. Whoa, I think the lines want to come off the page. Hey, Matthew Ritchie did that too. Maybe we should make the lines come off. Let's do that. Now today is for day one. We're just gonna do this part. Draw, but day two, we'll make it come off with some black paper. All right, let's check it out for day two tomorrow.